Je suis Imelda May. But don't get your hopes up. It's not much better than that. And I've been singing since I was 16, which is almost 20 years now. Do the maths. So I've been gigging a long, long time, but on a underground scene in Ireland and England, on the rockabilly circuit, on the jazz, blues, country. I love ska, I love skiffle, I love that kind of post-punk, the Pretenders, the Clash, Blondie, all these great bands, the Cramps. Who, funny enough, the Cramps did an awful lot of rockabilly songs, a lot of Johnny Burnett. When he sings in my ear, he makes me shiver and leer. I don't know what anybody else is looking for, all I know is what I do. So I just do my own thing, and it's not old, because it's a good chunk of modern in it as well, because I want to keep it contemporary for today also. But I don't want my music to be nostalgic, because rockabilly is the first music that turned my head around to music that was not mainstream. It opened up a whole new world for me. My brother was rockabilly, still is. And I heard a tape that he had with Buddy Holly, Eddie Cochran and Jane Vincent. It blew my mind. Especially, I always say this because this is what really grabbed me, was when the Blue Caps were in the background, Jane Vincent's band, and they were screaming. I'd never heard anything that was like, wow! And I thought, oh my God, what is this? This is great. It was the birth of rock and roll as we know it now. It was exciting, it was dangerous, it was sexy, it was rebellious. It was everything that people associate with punk rock now. But that was the punk rock of its day. I love the audience that myself and the band get, a wonderful audience, and I love it because there is no type. There's a lot of rockabillies, there's skinheads, there's mohawks, there's perms, there's bald heads, there's everything, all different styles, all different ages, from kids to old people and everything in between. Everybody just seems to be in a good mood, and we get a huge mixture of, I always say we have a big mixture of haircuts come to our gig.